Hello and welcome to another Bleistift video. And today I want to show you this box I got from the China Museum shop in Shanghai. Now I didn't go to the museum this year, but they have a shop at the airport. That's where I got this. The price was 65 kwai, which is under 10 euros, 10 quid, $10. And it's from a painter from Songqiang. And I thought, oh, it looks quite nice. Yeah. It's a bottle of ink. And a fountain pen. And when I tried to look at this just before, I noticed that the fountain pen doesn't open. I don't know whether it's a hero or what, but let's have a look here. Yeah, this looks quite a bit like a Lamy cartridge. If you look here, wait, sorry, if you look here, and the wide opening, so this pen uses a Lamy style cartridge. Since it has that end pit, it's maybe from a company that also makes those fake Lamy cartridges. Yeah, those piston filling cartridges, adapters, whatever you want to call them. Yeah, and unfortunately, I wasn't able to open the pen. I tried to pull. Yeah, then this leaf just came off. So I assume normally this is supposed to be glued in, but it came off. So I don't know, did they apply the glue at the wrong place? I could try to fix this with glue. I don't know. Is this a cap I need to screw off or pull? When I screw either way, nothing seems to happen. I try to pull, and then I stopped pulling because I thought if I pull even harder, I might damage this, that's, and nothing works anymore. So if I pull very hard, I might as well do that on camera. No, not getting anywhere. Turning this, nothing happens. Well, this is a shame. You can see here that this can move, but I just can't get it out. Well, what a shame. Should I give the ink a chance, or will this be as bad? Seems to be blue. Yeah, disappointment. 65 quid is a good price. But obviously, if it's crap, then 65 quid is too much. Sorry, kwai. 65 kwai. You'd think if it's a museum shop, the products are better. And of course, it now will be nearly another year before I go to Shanghai again. So I don't think there's a chance I can swap this over. But in the worst case, I got a Lamy adapter. Lamy fitting adapter, not an adapter from Lamy. And a bottle of ink. Thank you very much for watching and goodbye.